had two come in. I'm talking right underneath me. And one of the big does there, she has a white sock. That was awesome. I've never seen a deer with a white sock like that on one of her feet. Anyway, I went ahead and passed them up.